This woman unlocked the secret language of babies, and what she discovered will shock you. Priscilla Dunstan is a vocalist that studied the sounds babies make when they cry, and she identified 5 universal sounds. So this is going to be particularly useful for parents. Are you ready? Let's go. The first sound is ne, which means hungry. Listen up. Okay, next up we have ow, which means sleepy. Next, heh, which means discomfort. The next one, gas coming out of the basement. Eh, which means burp.